Mimir, I'm not sure how to ask this. There are stories Odin told me, like how he lost his eye, where the details are different from stories you've told me. And I trust you, of course, but they don't seem like things he'd have a reason to lie about either.
One thing to remember about wild lie, they lie. They do it on principle, no issue too big or too small. They lie about anything they can get away with and some things that they can't, just to demonstrate their power over reality. You must always bear that in mind.